Hello everyone, I'm Advocate Diksha Arora and welcome back to English Compiled. In today's video, I will be preparing you how to answer Tell Me About Yourself in an interview if you are a fresher or if you have work experience. I will be providing sample answers and you can use these sample answers exactly in an interview. Also, if you have lot of grammatical issues and your English is not that strong, it's not your first language, by the end of this video I will also be providing you with my two super tips that will help you to fix this problem. Today's video is going to be only in English because you face problem when you have to handle this question in English. But if you want me to post the same video in Hindi, you can let me know in the comment section below. Before we begin, don't forget to click on the big fat like button because it really motivates me to keep on creating content for you. It's very important that you're prepared how to answer Tell Me About Yourself because this question is going to decide if the interviewer is going to ask more questions or if he is just not going to be interested in giving you that job. So let's quickly understand the formula of the dreaded question Tell Me About Yourself. Tell Me About Yourself has three important key elements. Number one, the present and the past formula. It is important that you tell the interviewer what is your current position or what you have been doing in the past. This is what you can say if you are an experienced person. Hi, I'm Diksha. I'm an accounting executive in the X company wherein I handle the top performing clients. In my current position, I handle team of 5 members. My team is also responsible for handling so on and so forth. Now, if you have worked in more than one company, don't forget to mention that. This is what you can say. Before that, I was working with Y company wherein I was in charge of so on and so forth. Now, if you have no work experience, you don't have to worry. This is how you can start. Hi, I'm Rahul. I have completed my law from ABC College. Criminal law has always been my favorite subject. Overall, I have scored 75%. Now, the second key element is achievements. Herein, you have to talk about your achievements and accomplishments and how your skills have helped the company to grow. This is what you can say. I have spent last 5 years developing my skills. This has helped to bring in 4 million worth of new business to the company I was working with. I have also been promoted twice. Now, can you see how professional this is and you are mentioning how your accomplishments have benefited the company? Now, if you have no work experience, it is important that you mention your internships, the projects that you have worked on, or any important activities that you think are relevant mentioning while you were in college. This is what you can say. I have been an active member of the Moot Court Society, wherein I participated in several international moot courts that was conducted by my college. In my third semester, I was also the winner of the debate competition. Apart from this, I have also interned with ABC company for 2 months. The third important key element is that the interviewer wants to know why he should hire you. Now here, the interviewer wants to know that if you have deep interest for the job. Now, the mistake that is committed by most of the people is that they are not well researched about the company. If you appear to know not much about the company, it may come across that you're not bothered and you will not stick with them in long run. On the other hand, a good knowledge about the company is very impressive and can secure you that position. So this is what you can say. I have a strong work ethic. I'm a fast learner. And I'm very enthusiastic about this company and this job. I believe that my commitment and motivation will ensure that I quickly become productive and valued member of your team. If you will handle this question the way I have taught you and explained you in this video, it will surely help you to get that dream job. Now, if English is not your first language or you make grammar mistakes, here are just two things that you need to keep in mind. Number one, confidence. Confidence is the key to crack any interview. So throughout the process, make sure that you're confident and your voice is not shaky. Number two, smile and stay humble. Throughout the interview, it is important that you do not give a blank look to the interviewer. So if you smile and you stay humble when the questions are being asked, this will not only help you to remain composed and relaxed, but it will also give a good impression about you. Thank you for watching this video. If you need any other help, you can let me know in the comment section below and I will surely get back to you. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and keep on following English Compile. God bless you, take care and good luck.